The Swimmer Snorkel is a patented front mount snorkel that can be worn with any standard swimming goggle. It consists of a strap, a head bracket, a tube, a flexible mouthpiece, and a purge valve. An additional piece, the cardio cap, can be placed over the top of the tube to further restrict the amount of air getting to the lungs. This increases the conditioning and workload by an additional 40%, providing benefits equivalent to those associated with altitude training. Many of the fastest swimmers in the world use the Swimmer Snorkel every day in practice. It allows them to work on perfect technique, and because it forces them to get air through the tube rather than at the source, it increases their VO2 max and their ability to deal with CO2 in the bloodstream. The Swimmer Snorkel is a regular part of training for nearly every elite swimmer in the world. But the snorkel's real benefit comes when worn by swimmers with less advanced skills. The snorkel allows a swimmer of any ability to relax in the water and maintain a completely laid out horizontal position. With a steady supply of air, the swimmer can relax and swim at normal or even slower speeds while maintaining a full range of motion. The snorkel allows the swimmer to concentrate on body balance, head position, and stroke technique. Fine points such as hand entry, rotation, and the high elbow pull are easier to grasp when the swimmer doesn't need to worry about air. For children 12 and under, Finis makes a junior swimmer snorkel, which is 2 inches shorter in length to account for the possible underdeveloped lungs of younger swimmers. The junior snorkel also comes with a pair of nose clips, which will help keep the water from going up the nose during the introductory period. How to use it. Place the strap around your head and adjust the tube and head bracket so the tube extends directly up past your nose and forehead. Place the mouthpiece in your mouth and flex your cheeks, lips, and mouth to maintain a good seal. Try a few breaths, inhaling through your mouth and exhaling mainly through your nose. Now try some easy kicking with arms at your side and eyes looking down. Remember to inhale through your mouth and exhale mainly through your nose. If you're getting water up your nose, try a pair of nose clips. After a few lengths of kicking, try a single length of swimming. Swim slowly so that you can focus on maintaining proper head position, a balanced body line, and a clean hand entry. Once you're comfortable with the snorkel, you can try a turn and underwater push-off. When you go beneath the surface, water will get back into the tube, but you can purge it with a powerful exhalation when you get back to the surface. The Swimmer Snorkel is an ideal tool for doing technique drills because it allows the swimmer to focus completely on efficient movements instead of self-preservation. Hand entry drills, kicking drills, and balance drills take on new meaning with the Swimmer Snorkel. The snorkel can be used for breaststroke, especially when working on the pole. It can be used in butterfly to work on head position and hand entry. And for backstroke, it is highly effective at teaching swimmers to maintain a steady head and not to overreach. The Swimmer Snorkel is the best tool for teaching great technique in all 4 strokes. As a supplemental training tool, swimmers should consider the Freestyle Snorkel, which is great for technique. The Freestyle Snorkel wraps closely around the head, promoting a lower head position in the water. Its hydrodynamic design creates less turbulence and allows for greater stability at higher training speeds and faster turns. There's no purge valve on the Freestyle Snorkel, so swimmers must use greater force to purge water from the tube, thus leading to greater training effect. Whichever version of the Swimmer Snorkel you choose, you'll find it to be the best tool for improving swimming technique, period.